God's working, but why can't I see it? He believed he would be the president of the United States one day. But in 1920, Franklin Delano Roosevelt lost the election to Warren G. Harding. Less than a year later, Roosevelt suffered a much greater defeat. He became paralyzed as a result of polio. The paralysis humbled him, but the resourcefulness and creativity he exhibited in battling his physical ailments gave him the capacity that would fuel the resourceful creativity he would later use after becoming the President of the United States. If someone had tried to assess Roosevelt's future based solely on the day he lost the use of half of his body, they would have predicted a bleak future. But life is about more than one moment. The slow and invisible growth that occurred following his paralysis prepared him to become a leader on the world's biggest stage. As humans, we often feel like giving up when growth is slow and invisible. But growth in the kingdom of God rarely moves at the speed of the modern world. In God's economy, small beginnings and slow growth often produce massive impact. True flourishing, according to God's perspective, is a result of a long pattern of obedience and faithfulness. When describing those who experience the joy of the Lord, Psalm 1 tells us, "They delight in the law of the Lord, meditating on it day and night. They are like trees planted along the riverbank, bearing fruit each season. Their leaves never wither, and they prosper in all they do." We live in a world of microwavable dinners, door delivery services, and online grocery shopping. While the speed and convenience of these products are incredible, we miss the formational experience that those down in the dirt know so well. Are you struggling to press on when you're waiting for God? Are you feeling like giving up because you don't see any results? Are you wondering if God has abandoned you? Lean into the reality described in the song Waymaker. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop. You never stop working. God is growing us in the silence, in the quiet, in the waiting. He never stops. He never stops working.